Salsa with episode number 7, right, Andy? Okay, with Andy Chong and Maya Klikla. Coelho. Coelho.
Coelho, not Coelho.
Klekla.
But we're just going to go ahead and teach you something that's more beginner to intermediate combo. So let's just get started. Of course, as always, start right into a basic in our close frame.
Muy sexy.
3, 5, 6, 7. Go into the open frame to get our open frames. 1, 2, 3. Double underarm turn. We're going to this last episode.
Listen to sexy Maya. Because I've been like doing close up just on your upper half.
Uh-huh.
So I want to show people your feet.
Alright. So from this side, across from a close position.
It's a good thing Maya did her nails, her toenails.
Oh, shoot, I lost count. Alright. Basic. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Open, break. Double underarm turn. Open for a cross body. Guys go under, turn the girl out, and then finish it off with a cross body. And we'll do once more from this side, so they can get that one too.
It looks very dirty dancing.
My, very dirty dancing?
It does, actually, just the feet, it's really funny. Cause, and then you have your jeans rolled up, so you totally look like, and then with
your sneakers.
But Maya loves dirty dancing. You look like hobo, but whatever.
One more time.
That's hobo, as in a bum. Just in case.
Basic. Open break. Underarm turn. Open up. Cross body reading. Guys, go. Under. Turn. Out. Catch. Four. And cross body reading.
Nice. Hey Maya, sexy pose! Yeah!